I just got spectator mode working in my game. It was kind of annoying to get because you can't actually destroy your controller on play, so I had to make a whole new mode for my controller. But it's working now. Like and subscribe to see where this goes.